How does each of the following people contribute to our understanding of the atom? So, General...
Democritus.
Yeah, that guy. he adopted the atomic theory that his mentor, Leucippus, originally proposed. He developed this theory further by providing more details about how changes in motion of atoms or changes in the atoms were packed together changes the physical world. Next, we have J.J. Thomson. He discovered the electron, which is negatively charged particles, by experimenting with cathode rays. He did this by measuring how much cathode rays generated, how much they could be bent by magnets, etc. This information offered evidence showing that the atom wasn't the basic and indivisible unit of matter. It was possible.